One of the men who helped build that was Edward Blewett, my great-great-great-grandfather.
Like, what? What?
He worked in the town brickyard. In 1828, he was paid, and they gave me a receipt, £21.12 to help supply the bricks for that cathedral.
Okay.
It was made, and I was able to touch some of my own hands, the very bricks he made.